Hi friends, let's solve one more MOSFET problem. Here it is asking what is the value of V6. So the given transistor is connected in diode connected fashion, diode connected MOSFET this is. So which is operating in saturation always, which will operate in saturation region always. So now let's write a current equation in a saturation region, that is ID is equals to half Kn dash multiplied with W over L and VGS minus VT whole square. So here VGS is clearly V6 only, because the gate and drain connected together. So the gate voltage is simply V6, so the source voltage is 0, so VGS is V6 here. And at the same time, we can write one more equation for drain current, that is 5 minus V6 over 400 kilo ohm resistance. Let's equate these both equations, equation 1 and equation 2. So let's see what we'll get. So here it is, half Kn dash W over L term is given, that is 0.5 multiplied with 10 to the power of minus 3, and VGS minus VT is V6 minus 0.8 whole square is equals to 5 minus V6 over 400 kilo ohm. So clearly it is by rearranging the terms, so we will get 100 multiplied with V6 minus 0.8 whole square is equals to 5 minus V6. So let's simplify this equation for further. So it is 100 V6 square plus 0.64 minus 1.6 V6, so which is equals to 5 minus V6. So clearly by rearranging the terms, 100 V6 square plus 59 minus 159 V6 equals to 0. So let's use a calculator to solve this quadratic expression. So by using calculator, we can solve V6 is 0.59 and 1 volt. Two possible roots are there for this equation. So but however, V6 0.59 volt cannot keep the saturation, cannot keep the MOSFET in saturation region, because VGS minus VT should be less than or equal to VDS. This is the only condition for saturation. So here VGS is equals to VDS. So VDG should be greater than at least VT. So VDG should be above this 0.8 volts. So only one volt can be the valid solution for this. So V6 is 1 volt. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel.